Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh attended a friend's wedding in Sri Lanka recently. And now we have got a new picture of two lovers chilling in Sri Lanka with a group of friends. To attend the wedding, Deepika Padukone flew down from Canada where she was shooting for the debut Hollywood film Triplex, The Return of Xander Cage opposite Vin Diesel. Her boyfriend Ranveer Singh and mother Ujwala Padukone too joined Deepika Padukone for the wedding. Very recently, a picture of the two lovers went viral on the internet in which Ranveer is seen talking to the guests present at the venue and Deepika Padukone is seen along with her mom in a stunning black dress. It seems that they really enjoyed the wedding.
To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.